Or, no, the ones we're up against are selfish lovers and real dickheads. We may have some company. I can't land. It's too risky. Quick, do something before these creatures ruin my invention. Or worse, hurt Anne.
Continue?
Stealing.
So yes.
What rightfully belongs to the father.
Signs are obvious.
They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the father.
Nice job you did in town. After you're marked for baptism and dunked into the fucking river, John drags you to his bunker. God save us from whatever he does in there.
Hey, old pal. It's Bert. Haven't heard from you in a bit. Nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south, like we talked about. Small desert valley. Not much for us there except some solitude. It ain't perfection, but hell, sometimes being prepared, you know?
Great work in Fall's End.
Anyone that John deems unworthy is killed on the spot. Then their bodies are put on display as a warning. He's the fucking devil.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
I'm this close to trying to dig my way out of the county. Better than being victimized all damn day.